The new breed were crazy with Rod, Keneal, and Casey. The Amazons were the brand new kids in town. From the Polo Grounds to Shea, they played the game their way. By hook and by crook, they wrote a new book when they were around. I'm talking baseball, Roger, Craig, and Jerry. Amazing baseball, Elio, Throneberry, Choo-choo, Thomas, Charlie, Neil, and Wes. Al Jackson, he always gave his best. Talking baseball, baseball and the Mets. As they got a little older, they played a little bolder, and Hodges took the reins in 68. A miracle was due, Cleon and Coos came through. They made a believer of Mr. Earl Weaver in four games straight. I'm talking baseball. Now Tommy was terrific, amazing baseball. Glenn Lennon was prolific, Bud and Champ and Agee stood the test. And the glider and the crane, they were the vets. I'm talking baseball, baseball and the Mets. Goodbye, America. Say hey, said so long. But Rusty kept them more than even. McGraw, he never stopped believing. Carter and Hernandez in the mix. They won 86.
Little roller up along first. Behind the back. It gets through Buckner. Here comes Knight and the Mets win it.
Well, now we see them rushing to the stadium in Flushing. They play amazing baseball in the fall. Jay and Benny are the rage, and the monster's out of the cage. The crowd is berserk for Johnny and Turk, so let's play ball. I'm talking baseball. Mike Hampton, Reed, and Leiter, amazing baseball. Timo's the exciter, with Armando, Zeal, and Robin, they're all set. And Fonzie's just about as good as it gets. We're talking baseball, baseball and the Mets. Amazing baseball, baseball and the Mets. I'm talking baseball, baseball, baseball and the Mets. Amazing baseball. It's the seventh of Shea. We'll have a great day.